Tiberian says he wants to talk to the Conqueror